from Manteca.
Yeah, and what's the name of your band?
Moving Along.
Moving Along. Just Moving Along. Moving Along,
just
huh?
Just Moving Along, yeah.
Right on. How long has it been around?
About like maybe a year or so.
Right on.
Yeah.
You're all very young, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm 15. I did a school summer band with Jeremy Brown, and after that band ended, me and Jeremy decided that we wanted to do another band, mostly with like my songs, my original songs, and so we came up with Movin Along, and yeah. And like the sound itself is like kind of like acoustic-y rock, not necessarily acoustic-y, but like rock, but very mellowed out. Influences come from like situations that happen in my life and like other people's lives, and like anything that's interesting or dramatic, I'll write about it because I think that songs come out better when your emotions are. Instagram at Movin Along Official, and you can follow us on our Facebook, Movin Along. I think that's what's called, Movin Along. And you can find out when we're playing shows, and I post a lot of things on our Instagram, like, you know, when we're gonna have a show, when we did have a show. And we actually had a countdown for our CD release party, which was in May, like I said.
So is this your first interview?
Yeah.
All right, exclusive here. All right, you see her first. All right, you have a good night.
All right, thank you.